Cecil McBee. And the song's called.
Thank you.